Oh, they're already there. Nice. Okay, first of all, so this one belongs to the faction of the Ancients, which is not these guys' faction. Okay. Yeah, have fun. Well, this is lucky. Oh, shoot. Here they come. Undead out in front. Everyone else out and back. Frost Ray. Nice. Really? And he just fell over? A gladiator. Ooh, a cheetah. Look, people, just go inside already. Come on. Okay. Nice. Let's get out of here now. Anything anywhere else, though? Nothing over there. Nothing over there. Let's get out of here. So, we'll take this new prisoner. We'll take 255 pemmican. Okay. Agave fruit, berries, steel? Why not? This monkey thing? No. 150? No, thank you. Couple of beers. A poor Ikwa? Might as well. Recurve bow. Poor 50, poor 30, poor 59. Poor 72, however. Bone beds. No, I think I'm good on that. Well, these are normal bone beds. Might as well grab them. They're only 30 kilograms. Excellent bone bed. 31 cloth sandbags. That's a lot of cloth. Do I want these conduits? No, this is good enough. And let's go back home. 2.1 days. Why don't we trade with our allies over here? While we wait. No longer incapable of walking. Payment has arrived. What was our payment again? Mana potions. Oh no. Where is it? Okay, and how's that door coming along? Good, good, good. I do have the 1x1 table mod. Nice. I like this mod. What am I doing making beds out of granite? Bone! Do it out of bone. Do a table out of bone. Which invasion and event should happen? What if I... So this thing pops in invasion events as well? It's fairly large. And in the way. Who's my constructor? Dorna and Gubia. You two are asleep. When you wake up, let's make this stuff here. I forgot to make an end table. This has finally opened up. Nice. Okay. Well, we will let this invasion event happen. Let's send our animals inside. Oh, it's still going down. Even if I pause it. The crows. This is a small one. Okay, sure. Hate to see what a large one is. How is your mana? Net positive, but low because I healed people. Masterwork. Bone end table. Of course you made that. Well, this is not good. Molotov cocktails? When did I get that? Okay, Gubia. Scudder. I don't know why no one has taken this yet. Donkey. It's a smoke launcher. Good. What is this? Normal revolver. Let's give you this Steam Tech. What's it? Dorna. Xenotech basic revolver. Sure. And Gubia. Mid-tech scoped revolver. Excellent. But let's give you a wooden mace as a sidearm. Oh, God. Death in 6 hours. Meh. Oh no. What about my animals? Can they do anything? Dorna's dead! These grenades are blanking terrible. Move, 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 move! Oh, let's take a break and trade. They are willing to offer 421 monies for our digger here. I don't think I want that unless... No, you don't have anything. Could use a billiards table. I'm here, by the way, just have been lurking. Ah! $2,000. Have some beer. Have a wooden guitar. Some drums. An intellectual neurotrainer. Why do we have chamomile? Yeah, just take that. No, I'm not going to buy more animals. I have enough animals. Death fission mouse. Scudder is not going to survive this. Move, move, Gooby, and move! Three hours. Gooby ain't gonna survive it either. Can I, at the very least, rescue Donkey? Unrestricted? No, area one. Are you guys at least attacking? Okay, it looks like, oh, you just blew yourself up. Nice. Are there even any more enemies? There are three. You just blew up your own guy. Look at that. I guess we'll turn on self-tend. Tending to Donkey, but you should be tending to yourself. What would help here? There goes Gubia. There goes Scudder. India, what are you doing? Watching for targets? This whole time? Let's get you something better. Why did no one pick up the SMG? No one! The door is shut. Are you even able to see him? Uh-oh. Run, run. Okay, he got himself. And the pirates are fleeing. Yeah, F that. Sure. It was supposed to be a small raid. I know, right? I think exclamation point purchase list shows you what you can buy. Oh, oh my god. Wait. Oh my god, you are downed. Bleeding out in 2 hours! Some Canadian weeb, I sure hope you're here. Because you're about to bleed out. Donkey, can you get up? Cannot walk, and you cannot do anything. You are not in this colony. Did you want to be, Casimir? Or, well, Donkey's technically alive. Donkey might survive this. Well, these guys are on their way back. Buy happiness. Buy rainbow. Okay, who do we have still alive? Here comes India trying to save some Canadian weeb. Nope. Nope. Can't even cast a spell on yourself. The least we can do... is let you die in bed. I guess. Buy medicine. There goes some Canadian weeb. And haul. Oh! They met someone. Let's trade. You want my chocobos? I am not giving you my chocobos. I have 238 monies. Mage spell ignite! Technomancer spell mechanite reprogramming. 702 monies for the mage spell ignite. This is a great way to get rid of bodies. A psychic soothe pulser would be good for when everyone comes back to town and sees everyone dead. But I can't afford that. A mini turret. Cargo pods. Slime milk. Yay. Hello. Bleeding out in 2 hours. Oh, and he's a shadow too. Oh, too bad. I'll try to capture him. He's a shadow. Those things are so overpowered. Oh yeah. I forgot. With my necromancer dead, my undead just vanished. So my colony is populated by animals and one guy who's going to bleed out. In 23 hours. How much longer you guys got? 23 hours to get home. Yes. Can some of you te can someone tend to him? But Gubia had created a masterwork bone ta end table. Check that out. She's dead now, though. Need doctor. Yeah, that's true. You're just gonna sit there. You're not gonna tend to him. Is there a way I can stop you guys from resting? Start resting. Stop resting. No, you have to rest at night. Donkey's about to die. Spoils in 2.3 days. Haul urgently. Haul urgently. Haul urgently. Oh, there's the so once they get home, your colony will be five people. Oh no. Fel's also a necromancer. Some Canadian Weeb and Fel were necromancers. You can't leave a map without a necromancer, so I took Fel in his undead. Casimir, you could purchase a vagabond or a man in black, whichever one's cheaper. I just said vagabond because no one used vagabond. Everyone bought a man in black previously. Purchase list. Vaga. Nope, can't do vagabond. But you can do a man in black. How did they do a man in black and not a vagabond? Man in. Human? Animal. Don't know what that means. Look up vagabond. What? You said eek? That doesn't do anything. Look up man in black. How about I scroll up to see what they said? Remmels, to buy a tornado, it is buy tornado. Darn you, Canadian Weeb! You're the one who made him do it. Or rather, let him do it. Tornado is not modded. I have never seen that. By Man in Black. Well, that's what he did. Event Man in Black was purchased. Oh, I didn't do a space. By Vagabond. Man in Black is maxed. They did buy a lot of him. What other events are there? There's the Wanderer. Wanderer join. There's also a Ratkin Vagabond. By Wanderer? What? What's why? There's a separate events tab. Oh, there is. Look at that. Trader Caravan, Meteor, Man in Black, Ambrosia, Farm Animals, Wild Man, not him. No. That's just a wild man. Doesn't do anything. Military Aid, Manhunter Pack, Revive Any Pond, Gamble Skill Trait. Be Rescued. No, doesn't look like you can do the Vagabond or the Wanderer. Would military aid have helped you? Probably. I assume so. If that is the military aid that happens when you call for some military aid. Donkey's dead. Orbital bombardment. Whoa. Ugh. What is this? Heavy fur armchair. What are you doing there? Well, that's probably the only good thing about the Technomancer, is being able to do that. Will none of my animals haul? Haul. None of my animals are trained to haul. And there's a flash storm. Ah, Donkey has grown stronger and is ready to learn a new skill. Anything that'll help your health. Endurance, that's stamina. I'm figuring it out. Oh, nice. Hold the line, move out. Stay alert. We'll seek out pawns that have broken down due to mental stress and give them a motivational speech to overcome a breakdown. Greater good. I don't know. I'm going to give you endurance because that sounds like it'll help. Chat event. Clearing weather. You know, Lavender and Clover Tea here are going to be so upset with me. There was no one who came to help them. Or say hi. 16 hours, 0.5 days. They might make it! $1,200? What did you need $1,200 for? I gave extra loot boxes to the longtime viewers. Oh, you're supposed to open the loot box. Donkey is starving. There is no one here to feed you. Feeling depressed. Can you get up? Can't walk. Blood loss. Extreme. Extreme blood loss. I don't think I've seen extreme before. Spam filter. You do gotta watch out for that spam filter. How much further? 0.3 days.